Our finance director and I made the long trek to Fitzroy Crossing, 400 kilometres east of Broome. We stayed for a couple of days to build relationships and identify how we might lessen the red tape burden they carried. It was a wonderful journey. In 2016, we launched the Fitzroy Crossing secondment programme, supporting 8 educators to spend several months at the Bayagawi Bugiyani Yanduyani Oo Centre in Western Australia. Today, Good Start continues to support some of the centre's administrative functions. People accepted that our offer and relationship was authentic. 23 people have been placed. Our educators loved the idea. And it remains an enduring programme. It is probably the best legacy I can think of. From the beginning, Good Start was keen to create an international thought leaders group with international experts to support the development of our research and evaluation strategy. This was a stimulating group and influenced our performance. It increased our determination that Good Start would be best in class. When my term ended in 2018, I left Good Start as a voice to be listened to in the early learning community, one which works effectively and progressively with government, community, families and children. It was an exhilarating experience to be part of such a professional board. When I left it, it was already a billion-dollar company. What a result to have after a decade of experience. I feel confident it is a successful social model that can be duplicated elsewhere. Today, Good Start is the largest provider of childcare and early learning in Australia, with 665 centres catering for 75,600 children.